Andre Berlitz's scooter, besides solar energy, doesn't need any other energy to power it. With help of solar panels mounted on the trailer he made, solar energy is converted to electrical energy, which is then stored in the battery.
The trailer is versatile. It can be used for electrical bicycle, electrical scooter, or it can be used as mini power plant. It can be used to power water pumps or just to make yourself a smoothie.
Electrical scooter is actually upgrade of solar-powered electrical bicycle he made.
I've built the solar-powered bicycle because at age of 45 I started having knees problems. A surgery procedure was already proposed to me, but instead of that I built electrical bicycle, after which I noticed the battery drains too fast and I decided to build solar panel trailer.
With solar-powered bicycle he made several longer trips, among others to Monte Carlo and Balaton in Hungary. He plans to make similar trips with his scooter. If everything goes well, he will even start to produce electrical scooters by his own.
Next year I will start projects on Kickstarter and Indiegogo, and if I will be successful I will start the production, since I already have 30 orders from all around the world.
He especially focused to inquiries from Asia and Africa. Even without that, Andre says that now with his bicycle and scooter he is free, and despite his knees problems he can enjoy and discover the world.